individuals coming together. Okay, it's primarily about the individuals. They are the focus.
Yeah.
Right? Not their future offspring, not their ancestors, not their religious duty, etc. Right? Now this is about what we call love. Right? Lust. Emotional intimacy. And it exists in both kinds. But the difference is, so there is this physical, intellectual connection. That is a prerequisite to even getting married or being in a relationship. Right?
Yeah.
Versus somehow trusting that container or the institution to say that it will come later.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. And the trust has been eroded, rightly so, for various reasons. Right? So this is, yeah. Now, the prerequisites for this kind of marriage is autonomy, agency, that is individuals being able to make their own decisions, right? Mm-hmm. And individuals being accountable for whatever happens as an outcome of that, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
And adulthood is a fundamental prerequisite for this kind of marriage.
Mm-hmm.
That the two people entering into this contract are consenting adults.
Yeah.
In the sense of not just earning and being of legal age, but also emotionally growing into an adult.